God! What is going on? They've left us. They've left us on this godforsaken beach in the middle of nowhere. The bastards are right behind us. Jess! Oi! Corporal! What the hell is going on?
Taylor, this is the place!
Well, by the looks of things, Corporal, I really don't think it is.
This is the place. This is the place, Taylor. They must just be held up or something.
Held up. Held up. How can a bloody boat get held up when there's nothing but sea in every direction? You've let us down, bloody Graves. I hope you know that.
Have you forgotten your position here, boy?
I don't know. I don't think the boys made it through, though. Not if the missile was that close.
Palmer. It's still Corporal to you, son.
That's a point. Why can't I call you by your real name? After all, we are gonna die out here.
Die? You think we're gonna die, son? There's five British naval ships out there. They're on their way to this beach to get us out of this hellhole and take us back to England.
Stop! Stop bullshitting me, Palmer. We're just three men. They've forgotten about us already.
Do you seriously think our boys would forget about us? Come on, son.
Just shut up, Palmer! Not coming for us, and the sooner you accept that, the better.
You're fine. Everything's gonna be all right. We'll be home soon. We'll be home soon, son.
Apologies, boys. I can't supply the wine today. The bloody butler's away.
Butler, you know.